2-year-old German Shepherd here with a microchip scheduled to be euthanized on the 27th. This poor dog looks just petrified and devastated. Look at the face. You know, I wish I could feel good about the fact that there's a microchip, but there's several in here right now that the owners haven't showed up for with microchips that are probably going to get euthanized if I can't find a way to get them out of here. So their owners were contacted and for some reason or another didn't show up to pick them up. Let's just hope that this baby is not going to be one of them. This dog looks very well fed, certainly looks like it belongs to somebody. The coat's real shiny. But, let's see, she just came in on the 20th. No, he did, I'm sorry, it's a boy. He came in on the 20th. So he's been here a couple of days. Honey, I certainly hope your owner comes.